Hey everyone, this is Sitesh and today I'm back with another podcast on Brains Ki Baat. Today, I'm going to do a podcast on Netflix new original film, Chopsticks. Now, Chopsticks has just been out on Netflix and you can watch it on Netflix. The link is in the description below. Go and check it out. I won't say it's a very marvelous kind of a film or it's an amazing film or it let me spellbound. No, I won't say that. But it was really a good film. Like, it can be, you can watch it for one time. So, in the main roles, we have Mithila Palkar, Abhay Deol and Vijay Raaz. So, this is a story about Nirma, played by Mithila, Nirma Sahasrabuddhe, played by Mithila, who's a very simple kind of a woman and a bit dumb. And she is very simple and she has just bought her new grand item. And she is a bit superstitious as well because she was being very icky about the fact that the moment they delivered her the number plate, she was like, the summation of this number plate is actually being 11 and 11 is an unlucky number. She wanted 9. So she is very superstitious and she listens to a lot of positive quotes and stuff, but still she couldn't find much positivity in her life. She is always very stressed with her office and she is not getting an increment, or anyway she is not being appreciated by her boss or her colleagues because she is a bit off them, you know, like she's not like the others. She is a bit old-fashioned and superstitious and has a huge generation gap with herself. So now what happens, she went to the temple the day she bought the car. She went to the Mahalakshmi temple and she couldn't park her car. There was this guy who came to her and said that he can park the car. His name we later come to know is Murtuza. So Nirma was relieved and then she gave him the keys to park the car. But later on she couldn't find her car and the coupon which she was given by the man actually is a toilet coupon, and then basically she got tricked. So yeah, she was very depressed and then she went to the police station to file a complaint against the car. And then there was this guy who was going to jail and then he told that she can like contact this artist who can get the hold of her car. She went to him and to seek help, and whether she got the car, I won't say because it would be a spoiler and I don't want to spoil it for you. And just watch it. It's one time watch maybe, but it's really, really good. So it's worth your time. So watch it. It's a 1 hour 40 minutes film. You are really going to like it. So yeah, artist is played by Abhay Deol. We can find a lot of characters which we have seen on YouTube, like Chote Mia is there. Chote Mia is actually from TSP, the Screen Patti. We can see them there. So he's also in the movie. Also Vijay Raaz, he is playing the role of Farooq. So what happens to the car, whether Nirma gets her car back, what does artist do, how inspirational is artist, how amazing is artist, we need to know about it if we only watch the movie, and it's good. And also I'll talk about acting. Mithila, I have always seen that she's a bubbly, positive kind of a girl and she's always outgoing. She's a modern day woman. We have seen her in Little Things. She has been a very modern day woman, bit childish, bit sweet, and she's very sweet and all that. But here we can see that she is very reserved, she is very timid, she is very scared and always stressed out and superstitious. So this is a break from a normal role to a very good role like we have seen here. Even in Karwa, she was very bubbly and stuff. So over here, she's not that bubbly or like, you know, very outgoing and extrovert. She's a very timid kind of a person over here, and she could explore to her role a lot. Abhay Deol, I'm seeing him after a long time and I think this could be a big break for him. Also, he was pretty good as well. And I won't say that he was very bad because whatever he did, his role was very justified. And it seemed like the role of artist was actually made for him. So yeah, and I won't say this is a very extraordinary film. It's a very normal, very good film which leaves you with a good memory and heart. So yeah, you can watch it once and you're going to like it. Now, if we come to the rating, so I will give it a 7 out of 10 because I found a little bit of glitches in the script and also in the cinematography, many of the places where there was no logic in some places. So yeah, so go and watch it. It's not a very lengthy film. It's 1 hour 40 minutes film. It's really good. So yeah, That's it. That's what Chopsticks for you. If you like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Let us know in the comment section below what do you think about Chopsticks and how did you like Mithila and Abhay in this movie. And also, we have done a lot of reviews like that of Little Things in which Mithila is also there. That's also in Netflix. The link is in the description below for the video which we have made for the podcast. Go and check it out. And also, Chopsticks is now streaming on Netflix. The link is in the description below. Go and check it out. Watch it. We have made a lot of videos, as I've said, about Hudu. And yeah, we are on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Telegram, everywhere. The links are in the description below. Go and check it out. Like us. Subscribe to us. Follow our channel. Show us some love. And yeah, I'll be back with another podcast very, very soon. This is Titash signing off from Rinsky Bath. Bye.